Okay, so we cycled a distance. We have parked our bicycles here already. So there's four of us. And we're actually thinking of ordering some pork right now. Okay. So either pork or perhaps the deep fried XO chicken wings, which tastes just as good. Or perhaps even the frog there, you see, that's the steamed frog with essence. I was told the frog leg tastes like tender chicken. Is that true?
That's a Roger.
Alright, so maybe we should try a little bit of frog. And some...
Which pork is good? Sweet and sour pork? How's that?
Sounds good for us.
Deep fried XO chicken wings.
Alright,
so that's what we're gonna order, okay? Steamed frog with essence of chicken. Okay, XO deep fried chicken wings and sweet and sour pork. Yeah.
Right. And after all that, we'll be cycling back to Sengkang. About a 40 to 50 minute cycling ride. Yeah.
Right. You show them where we are?
Yeah, we are at Blue Heaven in Sembawang Road. So, can you please tell me what is good here?
Everything is good.
Everything is good?
Yes.
In terms of?
The cook is good.
The cook is good?
Yes.
I need to see the cook.
Maybe you should follow Captain Andrew. He will show you how to choose a crab.
Oh, where is he?
He's at the back.
Choosing the crab. Yeah. Let's go and find Captain Andrew. Yeah. You're choosing a crab? How do you choose a crab? Come and show.
I actually don't know. No.
They say, the last leg here, must be hard, firm, okay? Somewhere here.
Uh-huh.
If it is soft, that means the meat is not good.
Oh, I see.
But I think, you see the small leg or not? Hang on. Wait.
Thai.
Thai, huh? Yeah.
So that one should be hard.
Looks like a hard one.
Okay.
I think can. But
I have
to choose.
I see.
Yeah.
So how do you choose a frog?
Good question. I don't know.
Never tried a frog before.
Frog? I don't.
Say hello, froggies.
See how big the stomach is.
So there's actually a lot of food here you can choose.